And they're not fooling me. It's not just the boot boys. They're taking pawns right across the board. Trouble ahead. And on the mainland it's just as bad. We've all gone paranoid. Tells you the voice is real when it's in your head. Seems intolerance is back in fashion. Wash down your hatred with a pint of real ale. The people voting for some golf club fascists. Vote with their fear when the wolves are knocking. Then there's the sheep's clothes. The whole pack turned flock when we freed the market. Lock down the man. Blame game, name and shame protects the system. So blame your perceptions. Those who construct the truth say what suits them, because they can. Seems intolerance back in fashion. Wash down your hatred with a pint of real ale. Some golf club fascists. You've got to be you, kippity kidding me. Half a euro voted fascist, literally. Might be only in the Europeans, but now they qualify for funding from the tax money you're paying. These purple have popped up and put their chips on a table. Friendly face of fear-mongering, making Britain unstable. Mad and insane, they've actually gained some ground. And all the coverage they've had, good and bad, was fans for the Flames. To meet them on an actual issue, their attitude to tax is abysmal. They want to big up the rate, investment, closing labour borders whilst relaxing the fiscal place. Clean into the hands of the multinational. Cheap labour over there, here it's non-taxable, profit maximal. So what do we get out of this? Pray tell me, what's a workplace like without red tape? No silly labour laws on break times or working hours. No targets for carbon emissions, man, flip the birds and flowers. These mugs want a burger you made. Abolish housing benefit and cut your maternity pay. Not trying to tell you how to vote, you know what I mean. But compare the Beeb's coverage of Farage with what's shown in the Greens. You'll see there's been a paradigm shift to the right with a hegemon. Blue-purple coalition's what I'm betting on. And I sincerely hope my prediction is wrong. And to the end of my days, this remains a fictional song. Because I'm powered by our culture of tolerance. And if the kippers get in, then that image of Britain is gone. Seems intolerance is back in fashion. Wash down your hatred with a pint of real ale. The people voted for some golf club fascists.